That would make sense.
It'll be middle.
And they gave this fucking spot of Pimpernel guy to fucking to shoot Twerkalicious.
My first question is your thoughts on her. My second question is
my thoughts. I started amazing. I thought she's one of my thoughts. I think she's an incredible artist. I think she's an awesome songwriter. And I was really inspired by her, my Wrecking Ball video.
Attention, as we already said, everybody I've talked to about you, Miley, is this young lady has real talent, bona fide talent. Do you ever worry that some of the things that go on around you draw people's attention away from that talent?
I love you!
I just came to the midget.
I know that I'm an artist and I know that I've put all this time and effort into my record. My record is proof of really who I am. And you know, I said something before. But it was pretty awesome.
That's right.
Do they have influence over you at 20, the same kind of influence they may have had over you at 14?
Yeah, I mean, for me, my career has always just been about...
Miley, to your left, please. Can we get a photo?
Can I get a
wiggle? Molly!
Can I get a what?
Molly, please!
Nine!
Eight!
Seven!
Five!
Four!
And the papers.